Dear Earl. Left North Carolina seeking fortune and fame. Hey, off to California, make myself a name. Didn't exactly turn out just the way I planned, but I got the situation pretty well in hand. I'm cutting grass in Beverly Hills,
Beverly Hills,
and I'm telling you, buddy, it's a gold mine deal. Just grab a couple mowers and head on out. These parts, son, I got plenty of clout. Hey, I'm the number one yard man in Beverly Hills,
Beverly Hills.
I got the major movie mogul on Eubank Drive, and all the beautiful people's always stopping by. I got the blue-eyed bombshell from TV land. She likes for me to tell her I'm a major fan. There's a little old weirdo new age man. He likes to walk around naked with a rock in his hand. He's got it all figured out about God and all, and a genuine guru even comes to call. Hey, I'm cutting grass in Beverly Hills,
Beverly Hills,
and I'm telling you, buddy, it's a gold mine deal. Just grab a couple mowers and head on out. These parts, son, I got plenty of clout. Hey, I'm the number one yard man in Beverly Hills,
Beverly Hills.
I don't want you to think I'm robbing them blind, but 50 grand a yard ain't out of line. No, I ain't gonna make it on the silver screen, but I found my calling keeping Beverly green. I'm cutting grass in Beverly Hills,
Beverly Hills,
and I'm telling you, buddy, it's a gold mine deal. Just grab a couple mowers and head on out. These parts, son, I got plenty of clout. Hey, I'm the number one yard man in Beverly Hills,
Beverly Hills.
Hey, I'm the number one yard man in Beverly Hills,
Beverly Hills,
Beverly Hills,
Beverly Hills,
Beverly Hills.
Earl, I know we don't talk about people back home like this, but they do it all the time out here. Tell everybody back home, I said, hey, you come.